day four here in Indian Wells at the BNP Paribas Open, and we're looking forward to a couple great matchups. First off, Tommy Haas, we're talking about Victoria Azarenka, two-time champion, taking on Sloane Stephens in the second round.
I know, what a matchup it is going to be. Victoria Azarenka looked really good. I felt like in the match against Heather Watson was a really high quality match. You know, you always look out to see how they do when they're coming back from a long layoff, and looks like she's not missing a beat. So Sloane Stephens going to have a handful. She's a defending US Open, you know, champion. So she's coming right here very, very, you would think, motivated to do well, especially on home turf.
Vika has won here a couple times. She's making a comeback. Sloane hasn't had the best results since the US Open. What do you see the one key in this match being?
Yeah, it's going to be a lot of heavy hitting, great movement on both sides. It's really going to be, I think, who's going to win the big points, as usual. Who's going to get off to a good start? Can, you know, Vika really use, you know, the calmness when she does take a lead? Or is she going to start to sort of show that she hasn't played in a while? And how's Sloane Stephens also going to take it, you know? First time back here in Indian Wells in a year. And actually, she didn't even play last year because she was injured, right? So she hasn't played in a few years, so she's wanting to do well. And yeah, I just can't wait to see that match.
Okay, so a couple of names we know very well on the women's side. On the men's side, it's Andrei Rublev taking on Taylor Fritz. This is a next-gen battle, a couple guys we're really excited about.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's almost like Rocky versus Drago in a way, right? A young American against a young Russian. Rublev, I think, as you mentioned, the first time here in the main draw. Great start to the year, got to the finals in Qatar, played some good tennis down in Australia. I really like his game, he's got a massive forehand, but so does Taylor Fritz. You know, he played the Challenger Series here last week, got to the semis, he won the one in Newport Beach. He's been winning a lot of matches, so it's going to be quite interesting to see who gets the better start again. I think it's going to be a tight, tight battle.
All right, that is it. Vika, Sloane, Andre, and Taylor. Lots to look forward to on day four here at the BNP Paribas Open.